do it just to have fun and to stay in shape. A good way to, like, use your mind too, not just your body. It makes me feel good, sore physically, just happy all the time. Personal style parkour. Yeah, I think it's pretty important because, like, everybody's different, everybody does their own thing. It's good to let that show because everybody has their own strengths and weaknesses, and when you're, like, doing parkour and you have your own style, people can see what you're good at and not what, like, everybody's good at, like, in general, because nobody does the same thing. How long have I been doing parkour? Just like about almost 2 years. Not a very long time. For how long I've been doing it, I think I'm alright.